They've been sick for a while. Vomiting, shaking, clumps of hair falling out. I came home and I didn't see him. Got the bad feeling. Scoured the house over. He crawled deep into my closet. So I picked him up. And I thought he was gonna be fleshy. Stiff. I couldn't think of what to do. So I put him in a bag. I started to think about dying. Why do I even start when I blink my eyes and it's so far past? I remember when you were driving. This was the very last time that you drove. I don't know if you remember that. You know, you were doing like 20 miles an hour and one lane on McNabb. You started telling me that your mind was like a tunnel, and I didn't really know what you meant at the time. I thought just because you were like leading this caravan of strange cars, you said mind is like a tunnel in the subway. God damn. People change. Cities, they're born every day. Burn it all in the fire. Things end. I'm finished. I'm finished. I'm finished. I'm finished. I'm finished. I'm finished. I couldn't bury him. It made me sick. To be buried, forgotten, you're barely a memory. I'm barely here. He's completely gone. What's so special about things alive together? This weight in my hand is paralyzing. It scares me. Like it scared you. The only difference between us now is I think I'm still alive. What's next? Shake this loose. Shake all of it loose. Cut out. The pain? Consume it. Breathe deep. And die unafraid. Aware. And smiling. Two free hands, wise beyond the years of my idiocy. Blank, and I'm out. I'm out.